Yo, what up? It's Shady C here. Welcome to Brother Jimmy's Barbecue Bourbon and Beer. Now, this right here is not a waitress. She is not fresh out of high school, apparently. This is actually the manager. This is the head woman. Can we ask you a question first?
Yes.
Are you over 20?
I am.
How are... Can I ask you?
No.
She still looks like she just got out of high school. In fact, this is, I told you, it's for a pro wrestling cruise. She could be on TV as a wrestler. Look at her. But, okay, so what I wanted to ask you is, it's barbecue, bourbon, and beer. Start with a barbecue. You have your own smoker, right?
We have everything. We make everything in-house. It's our own smoker. We smoke our brisket for 12 hours, our pork, and our chicken.
And you can even get french fries here with your food, right?
Yes.
Wow.
We have tater tots.
Are you serious? See, I love tater tots, so when this whole event goes down, I'm definitely going to come over here and check this out. So, can we go in and look around a little bit?
Absolutely.
This is the manager, everybody. Have you seen a manager like this? Look at this place. This is amazing. And you have live music too, huh?
Yes.
Cool. Is there certain nights and times for the live music?
Or? Mostly weekends.
Mostly weekends. And this is going down during a weekend, so this is perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Eat more pork. That is cool. That
is funny. Take a look around. All the memorabilia is actually from North Carolina junkyards.
Really? Okay. Are you from North Carolina? Where are you from?
West Palm Beach.
Really? I'm a Florida native as well. Let me ask you, this is a Southern motif, do you have to do a fake Southern accent?
No.
When they come in, they're like, welcome everybody, come on in.
No, but we should.
That would be cool, wouldn't it? I say what, you guys have a server over there that was standing there, it was real short. She's cute. Are all the waitresses attractive? It seems like you...
Yes.
Yes. I'll put it this way. They may be taken, they may be out of your league, but you're gonna wanna see what's up with these ladies here. Thank you. Look at this. This is the stage where they have people performing. They said mostly weekends. You're gonna get to see live music if you come in here. Brother Jimmy's Barbecue, y'all. Look at this. Authentic memorabilia from junkyards. Let's go look at this. I'm gonna check this out. These are all actually from junkyards. Look at this. And you can actually touch it too. You can touch it. I like to touch. I'm like a child. What do you want? And this is a nice little area in here. Look at that. Is that a guitar? It says Chevrolet, so maybe made out of something. That is so cool. This is an amazing place. And this is another nice server here, huh? You're a server here?
Yeah.
Why does it look like everybody who works here could be easily modeling somewhere?
I don't know.
I saw the manager. She came up to me and I said, yeah, I wanted to speak to the manager. She said, yeah, I'm the manager. I'm like, holy shit.
Yeah, thank you.
And I tell you what, and this seems like a really friendly place too. So everybody, you're going to have to come down here. This is Brother Jimmy's Barbecue. And the bourbon is good too, right?
Yeah.
Bourbon and beer, everybody. Let's look at this. Wow. Everyone seems really friendly who works here. They've got a bar with TVs. Who don't want to come to a restaurant and watch TV? And this is the cute waitress. But yes, right here. And it's got like an outdoor area. Okay. So if you don't want to sit inside, you've got options. Remember, everyone, this is Brother Jimmy's Barbecue, Bourbon, and Beer. Nice place outside. You can take a smoke if you want to. But yeah, definitely stop by.